Welcome to our How to Get a State Job series. Did you forget your CalCareers user ID? This video covers how to find your CalCareers ID and/or password. Go to the CalCareers homepage at calcareers.ca.gov. Click the login icon. Select the Forgot User ID Password link. From this screen, you can get your user ID or reset your password. Only one of these choices will work at a time. If you forgot your user ID, enter the email address associated with your CalCareers account in the email address field. Select the Get User ID button. A confirmation message will display. Note: please check your junk or spam folder if you cannot find the email. To reset your password, enter the user ID and email address associated with your CalCareers account, then click Continue. A confirmation message will display in the box. You can discover more helpful tips for the job application process by exploring our How to Get a State Job series. Whether you're watching this video individually or as part of the series, we're here to guide you through each step of the process. We also want you to know that we have additional resources to help. You can visit the Help Tutorials page, located on the top of the CalCareers website, to access tutorials, frequently asked questions, and a glossary of commonly used terms. If you need further assistance or have any questions that are not addressed in these resources, visit calcareers.ca.gov/help